Green Bean, meet New. Hi. When I'm not around, he's in charge.
Now, for a second, I thought you had the chops to be a runner. So you face planted.
Head of a first day, Greeny.
By the fire. Those are the runners.
Loving and fighting.
Go back out there. Accusing.
Who knows where this might lead us?
I can't imagine a world with you gone. The joy and the chaos, the demons were made of. I'd be so lost if you left me alone.
What did you see? We get through this. We get out now. Minute. No. Don't lie to me! Don't lie to me!
Dear Thomas, this is the first letter I can remember writing. Obviously, I don't know if I wrote any before the maze.
Why don't you tell
but
me?
But even if it's not my first, it's like it'd be my last. I want you to know that I'm not scared. Well, not of dying, anyway. It's more forgetting.
No matter what the cost.
It's losing myself to this virus. That's what scares me. So every night I've been saying their names out loud.
Almost there, dude. Stay with me, come on!
Chuck. And I just repeat them over and over like a prayer, and it all comes flooding back. Just the little things
where do you think
the sun used to hit the glade at that perfect moment, right before it slipped beneath the walls. And I remember the taste of fried
don't
pan
be a twat
stew.
About it.
I never thought I'd miss that stuff so much.
But we started this together.
And I remember you.
May as well end it that way too.
I remember the first time you came up in the box. Just a scared little greenie who couldn't even remember his own name. But from that moment you ran into the maze, I knew I would follow you anywhere. And I have. We all have.
Alright, get shotgun.
If I could do it all over again, I would. And I wouldn't change a thing. And my hope for you is that when you're looking back years from now, you'll be able to say the same. Future's in your hands now, Tommy. And I know you'll find a way to do what's right. You always have. Take care of everyone for me. And take care of yourself. You deserve to be happy. Thank you for being my friend. Goodbye, mate. Newt.